What if Bitcoin was backed by gold? Well, first of all, we'd have to find a way to connect digital code to physical metal, which would probably involve some kind of fancy quantum entanglement that even we don't understand. Imagine Bitcoin miners trading in their powerful computers for pickaxes and hard hats. Sorry, can't make the family dinner tonight, we're down in the crypto mines trying to validate this block with our shovels. We've heard people say, at least gold has intrinsic value. As if everyone plans to craft jewelry and electronics when other assets lose value. Meanwhile, Bitcoin enthusiasts suggest that mathematical scarcity and network consensus have their own kind of value. Try telling that to your landlord when the internet goes down. Here's my rent. It's an unsolved equation. If Bitcoin were backed by gold, we'd have the worst of both worlds. The volatility of crypto combined with the inconvenience of having to store heavy metal. Honey, did you remember to back up our gold wallet? I think we left 3 Bitcoin worth of gold bars at the airport security checkpoint. And let's think about the blockchain. Each transaction would need physical verification. Your Bitcoin transfer is pending, waiting for Greg to drive to Fort Knox with a scale and a magnifying glass. The real irony is that Bitcoin was created specifically to avoid the need for physical backing. Satoshi Nakamoto wasn't sitting in his basement thinking, "You know what would make this revolutionary digital currency better? If we had to lug around heavy metal to make it work." We can just picture the crypto conferences, half the room arguing about hash rates and the other half comparing the shininess of their gold nuggets. My Bitcoin has a higher carat count than yours. And what about all those Bitcoin stored on lost hard drives, Ingo? Would there just be piles of unclaimed gold sitting in a warehouse somewhere? According to our records, there's about $2 billion in gold bars that no one can access because someone threw away their private key. The beauty of cryptocurrency is that it's trying to solve financial problems in new ways, not by recycling old solutions. That's like inventing the automobile and then insisting it needs to be pulled by horses just to be safe. In the end, backing Bitcoin with gold would be like putting wheels on a submarine. Join us and reach your next crypto level.